Hello, welcome to Ascending DC channel. We are AWS Certified Partner to provide cloud consulting and technical support to clients who are looking for cloud solutions to tackle the challenge in their day-to-day operations. This video is one of the many short videos we are producing. In each of them, we're going to demo and explain one useful AWS practice that can be used to improve the efficiency and accuracy of your work. All these tricks have been proved effective in our clients' success. If you are a project manager, DevOps, architect, software engineer, or just looking for useful cloud practice, this video is made for you. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Rio from Ascending. Today, I have E.
Hello, everyone.
He is one of the DevOps from Ascending. And today, we are going to talk about API documentation for serverless architecture. Developing API as a backend engineer or consuming API as a front engineer is probably day-to-day routine for you. However, collaborating together to finish a complete product always brings communication overhead. We have a lot of tools to solve the problem. Swagger is one of them. If you're developing Spring MVC, Spring Boot application, or Django, then you can integrate Swagger into your framework so that you can automatically generate API documentation. Can we do the same for serverless architecture on AWS Cloud? In this video, we will explain to you how to do the same tricks on AWS serverless Lambda to reduce communication overhead between front end and the back end so that we can make your team more efficient. Okay, I'm going to let E to share the screen. AWS serverless application model can be implemented to build a backend, which provides REST API, receive HTTP request, and connect to the database. In standard workflow, developers usually build a serverless Lambda function through SAM framework, then deploy into AWS. You can then manually export Swagger documentation and test it with tools like Postman. Let's have E demo it for you.
Okay. In AWS console, users can enter certain API gateway stage. Let's click the stage name and choose export tab, and then click Swagger plus Postman extensions. The output will be a JSON or YAML file. It's Swagger file. Alternatively, Swagger file can be generated by AWS command line. Finally, Swagger file can be imported directly into Postman. And a collection of HTTP requests can be found in Postman. A well-defined Swagger file describes usage and restriction of API in detail, such as path parameter, query string, and body example. By using Swagger file, developers will save time and reduce error in the whole process. Sometimes you need to automate API documentation generation process. You can use in AWS command line. This is an example. By using this command line, an exact same Swagger file will be exported into local machine.
Okay, last not least, generation process automatically is probably very helpful for your CI/CD process. If you're unfamiliar with building and deploying Lambda function with SAM, please click below description for other Ascending 1 minute video. We'll talk about more later. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Please leave your comments, questions, critics to us so we know you are watching. Again, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel, Ascending DC, and stay tuned for our next video. See you next week.